does tinsel come from? Well, there's a Christmas tale that comes from Germany about a mother who wanted to give her children a wonderful Christmas, but was so poor, all she could give them was a Christmas tree. So she brought a tree into the house and shooed the spiders from it, who fled up to the attic. The mother spent all evening decorating it and finally went to bed. The spiders came out of the attic to see the tree, and they were so delighted that they began crawling amongst the branches, exploring the decorations. However, in doing so, they covered the tree in dusty gray webs. The Christmas angel, who knew of the mother's devotion to her children and how desperately she wanted to give them a beautiful tree, turned the spider's web into silver and gold. And that is why we hang tinsel on Christmas trees.
Silver and gold, silver and gold, mean so much more when I see. Silver and gold decoration on it.